Para ping ping. They put new skins in. I think it's one of the free ones. Well, some of them in there are free. I know that for sure. I think I have one of the settler skin packs. Completely forgot about what was in skin pack one. Yeah, I'm using the Castaway skin pack in skin pack three. Just using the Castaway one. Yeah, because you know, survival. I'm not a skeleton. Well, I don't have a skeleton skin pack. Don't get me wrong, it'd be cool if I did, but I don't. I don't have a skeleton skin. How the hell do I make one of those other blocks? I can't fucking remember for the life of me.
I should probably go, see if I can find that skeleton, because he had an enchanted bow. He just walked past me. There was a dog going, there was a dog chasing him.
Well, go get his bones. Shut up, zombie. God damn. Take a chill pill, will ya?
Oh.
Completely forgot I had these fences here. Could have saved me so much time. Yeah, I figured out you can feed a horse with wheat now, and pigs will eat taters. Didn't bring a shovel with me. Hooray! You ruined my garden, you son of a bitch. So I'm gonna kill you with this piece of fence. Oh sure, yeah, you can come through. Go right ahead. Thank you. Where you at, crazy?
Currently in a cave system, I do believe.
The only reason why I chose the spot I was at was because I found a gigantic ravine not too far from it. Far from me. Make a 180 and head in that direction.
To find me?
Yeah, because I got some stuff for it.
Well, I'm just mining. I always mining.
I got some more pickaxes for you. Here, look up. One, here's a sword, and another sword than that, and then here's some of this, some of that. I found some iron for you.
I know where the iron is.
Well, shit, had I noticed you had stairs here, I would have taken the stairs. Thank you. Oh, hello, creeper. How's it going? Oh, he really did spawn in. There's no way he could have just walked in there. No! Oh well, he can have what I dropped. Oh shit, I dropped my map over there, didn't I? Shit, I'm getting that. Quite the little island you got going over here, crazy. Ah, there's Enderman down here. Oh, you stole my hat, you asshole!
What's up, evil?
Probably shouldn't eat that creeper. You've got more torches. Okay, cool.
What happened?
I'll be back, Crazy. I'm gonna go get some more food.
It should be there, dude. Just scroll through. If you look through all the settings, it should show up. I can't remember what category it's under though. Alright, Lost, so if I go into a tunnel and you see it's blocked up by cobblestone, that means I've been there and there's nothing left. I'm just gonna tell you now.
Okay.
That's why I blocked off myself. Hey, look, an emerald.
Lucky.
Oh, another emerald. What the fuck? That's how much damage. That's the quicker, the lower it is, the I think the lower it is, the quicker you'll harvest something. So it's like you'll hit a tree once and you'll gather the materials. I think that's how it works for the stones and stuff too. I don't know. What I did was start a mine up. People is I changed some of the settings, started it up, tested it out, and then if it didn't work out, just end the game, just stop the game and. Just tweak with the settings like over and over again, just like what I did. Cause I couldn't remember any of the, couldn't remember what the settings were at all. I had to tweak them fucking like a couple times.
Oh hey, a slime. I've been looking for one of these.
I just found another emerald. I have three of them.
Well, too bad they're not diamonds. Hey, I found gold. Shit, I forgot I needed an iron pickaxe for gold. You've got leftover sticks, right? Because I completely forgot to bring some just in case.
It's not my problem if you're not prepared.
I'm prepared. You should see what I have at my place, man.
The pickaxes and shit you gave me, I had to throw away because I already had extra pickaxes and stuff. My inventory was basically full when you gave me the stuff you gave me.
Well, when I was giving it to you, I was basically just emptying out what I had that I didn't need.
You should go back up to the furnace and grab your stuff, because most likely you're not going to be going back up there.
Trying to find my way back up there, for fuck's sake. Plenty of lava pits, that's for sure.
I'll just grab the stuff for you.
For some reason I went down and oh, there's a mesh armor skeleton over here. I'm waiting for one of them. You see, my leather armor is better than your air. Oh, hey, a golden armor.
I have everything.
With an SL camo. Thank you.
Oh my god. Open area. Open area.
Behind you.
Actually, hold on.
Oh! Well, you can have all that. I'll come back down with some better stuff.
To dig out an area, put a chest in it.
Oh, that was hysterical. Where'd my iron pickaxe go? I'll just make another. You can have that bow that I dropped. I'm gonna make my own. I used it to make a fishing pole. Never mind. You can still keep the bow though.
Furnaces that I just put down here. Let's put it in the chest right now. God.
Okay.
No, no.
Jesus Christ, what is this water source like?
I've got some gold being melted down, by the way. Thank you. hopefully, when we make another portal in this world, it won't spawn us on top of a floating netherrack island on top of nothing but lava. Oh, you are not knocking me back into that lava, you fucking asshole. Really? I used up all of my torches already?
What?
Apparently, I already used all my torches.
More torches in here.
No, but I had a ton of them in my inventory.
They're all in the chest.
Oh, but I grabbed some more on my way back. By the way, I left you a bed.
Put over your zombie. You're dead. You're so dead. I hear slime, I just don't know where it's at. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm limiting the ways of the basic directions we can go through, so we don't get like lost and lose the little area we're in. Just blocking stuff off because there's multiple ways into this door leading one way, so. Aren't you glad you upgraded to, hold on. Aren't you glad you upgraded to fucking iron? Now you don't die with a creeper explosion. Lost? I found a slide. No, creeper, not to do it. don't want none of this, creeper. You don't want none of this. Oh, there's two of them. No, get in the lava. Get in the lava. They're quarantined off the water right there. Creeper's almost fucking killing me. This off.
We need 14 obsidian for another portal, right?
Yeah, well, you already have a diamond pickaxe?
Yeah.
So that one diamond had three?
No, the diamond I found had... It was a thing of two, and then I found... four more. When I was doing a little bit further exploration. I don't know why, but every world I'm in, every diamond ore only drops one diamond. And people are like, well, it should be dropping at least two. Well, it doesn't.
Every one block of ore is only supposed to drop one diamond.
Yeah, well, people say they get at least two out of them.
Hey, guess what?
You find more diamond?
Yeah, so now that's four. I have enough for two swords or I can make a pickaxe.
Well, I've already got the pickaxe. I just need enough to make two swords.
No! Be gone. Be gone, zombie. You're not welcome here.
Bye, skeleton. Oh, hello, creeper. How's it going? Blow up all you want, you're just gonna make yourself look like a dumbass.
Pretty sure that was just a creeper behind this wall right here.
I already ran into a creeper. Ooh, some blue lapis. That'll come in handy when I start making my, my enchant table.
Look at this creeper, man. He's doing some exercise right there, man. He's working out.
Where is he?
He can't get over here.
Oh, I see the creeper now. That creeper be working hard.
So I said he's working out because he's constantly trying to get over here, but he can't. That's a witch.
Where?
Oh, I see you. No, don't come this way. No. Hold on. No! Stop it! Get away! Let's see, hit me with
I've got a potion of instant healing back there in the chest.
He's gotta be able to slow this, I'm good. You're into the- oh, there's a fucking slime on the skeleton.
Found the slime? Oh shit! Where are you getting-
Fucking angry you... now.
Oh, I see where you're getting hit from.
You're getting in lava, you're dead. There's a slime. Let's go.
Oh, there
oh,
it is.
Oh, now you're baby slime. You can't do any damage to me. I feel bad. Better up there. Dude, I think I'll be with the slowness for a minute. Potion of slowness for a minute.
There's gold in these here caves.
Here, we just start doing this. I'm gonna start turning the iron ingots into blocks so we could
carry more.
We'd have to carry like stacks of it at a time.
And when we get done down here, I'll show you where I set up shop.
Oh wait, we have enough diamonds to make another pickaxe and two swords.
I think having one pickaxe is enough. I'd say we'll leave 3 diamonds just in case we need to make a backup axe. Or we could just make an axe out of them. I'd like to be able to chop down an entire forest without taking an hour. Yeah, you almost got punked by a zombie.
I don't use any axes. I never use diamonds to make axes because you use iron instead. And you can just enchant the iron one too, so you'll get lucky. You'll probably get unbreaking on it.
All right, well I'm gonna leave the bed in there for you, and then I'm gonna take all this stuff up back to my. I'm not gonna take the stone axes. I should probably get more obsidian before I go. That block of iron is yours, right?
What?
That block of iron is yours, yeah. Right? Yeah, okay.
Here, take back the lapis, you can take the emeralds. I don't need this, I don't need a slappy anything.
Here's some more iron for you. Then in this one there will be gold. And I just need to make a block out of this.
I just heard a witch laugh at me. Where are you? You son of a bitch, I'll kill you. Stop laughing at me. You're dead.
I think you blocked off the path we need to go up.
Probably.
Either way, I still need to get more obsidian.
And,
trying to remember where all the other lava is. That way I don't drop it in the lava. Oh, well.
While the other lava is getting turned into...
I just heard her. Where's she at? Where's this bitch at?
I don't know. She's above me. Here.
There's some lava there.
You're just like right above here, yeah. I don't see it.
I don't either. That's why I had to take a look when he said she's right above me, because I don't believe you.
There was one above me earlier and I killed it. I'll probably find it over here. You, I thought you were misery.
You made your diamond pickaxe too, right?
I made three more, I made three more iron ones instead. This is fucking annoying.
I know, right? Well, if you get mortally injured, I have that potion of instant healing ready for you.
You motherfucking slime. Get away. One night here.
What? Oh, fuck you. Even though I'm wearing iron armor, fucking arrows just instantly do damage to me. Pisses me off. One more and I'll be good to go. Holy shit. Free slime ball.
Oh!
Did you find the
fucking,
witch?
Oh.
This bitch is starting to piss me off real good.
There's that Enderman.
And, okay, got 14.
Two Endermen.
Ah, who cares?
The skeleton. I don't know where it's at.
As long as you don't piss off the Enderman, you'll be perfectly fine.
You.
Hey, give me back my redstone, you son of a bitch! That zombie took my redstone!
Why'd you drop it?
I was mining it when he grabbed it. Goddamn thief. Figured out which way you blocked off. That was supposed to be your way out.
This is the way out. Because we.
No, it's back here.
Would you remember? You dropped. We both dropped, and you blew up by the creeper.
Are you sure that was the way out? I don't remember finding it this way.
Well, there's torches leading up, so I'm assuming. Yeah, here's a little bridge I made.
Show you where I set up shop. Jump that. Don't forget to pet the dog. You know, courtesy and all.
Why is it just a button on the wall?
To fuck with people. let's go get you stocked up on food, so follow me. Probably get my axe out wherever the fuck I put that.
We need to find a village and steal the fucking books.
I've looked everywhere and couldn't fucking find them. I think you turned some of my iron into iron blocks, but that's fine.
Pretty sure I just picked up some iron that you dropped on the floor. I just have a random stack of 31 on me, and that's probably what I picked up earlier.
What do you plant?
More wheat? Because why not? Oh,
there's plenty of wheat. I was saving that one for beetroot when I found it.
Wheat.
You saw how much wheat I had in my chest, right?
Yeah, I know, but having enough wheat for me is like having like four big chests full of it. Is this where you leave your chickens?
Yeah, that's where I have all of them lay their eggs, and then it just drops into a hopper and into a chest, and boom. A chest full of eggs. I had to kill them to upgrade it from dirt to glass and stone, so I need more chickens now. There should be a chest full of chickens. Chest full of eggs. I'll just pop all these, see if any chickens fall out. Well, there goes one. Oh, it glitched through the glass, you son of a bitch. I got two chickens from that one. That's cool. And we spray him.
I'm off. I'm trying to find a fucking image.
I've already searched extensively.
Have you searched around the spawn area?
Yeah. That's where I started, and I was like, well, there's no village here, so I might as well go somewhere else to find one. Still haven't found one, so I was like, well, fuck it, I'll just set up shop and build and make what I can. Had that problem in the last world we did, remember? Couldn't find a village anywhere. Two creepers. How awesome. Huh. I was gonna spray you from death, but since you're shooting me anyway. Oh, that creeper dropped the music. Oh, nice. Alright, portal's good to go.
Oh, I just thought of something.
What?
You have a. You have a fucking, Only takes
exactly.
a matter.
That's why I got the cows. Yeah, I'm fishing.
I'm over here fucking. I ran through the woods so fast. I got fucking like ambushed, killed everything.
I've got some stone blocks or some stone bricks if you just make your house. Oh, here's your sword. Where are you setting up, Crazy?
I don't know, but first, let me deal with, this creeper explosion that just happened.
Right. How much here? Did it destroy? Oh, not that
not much.
It
was only that fence.
I've got enough fence to fix it. It can fill up the hole. Oh, he took out the... No, you took out the sugar cane. I thought the creeper took out the sugar cane. Hello, spider, how's it going? Get in the garden. We don't need any garden. Get out. 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 Get out. Go. Away. Nope. No string.
Oh, I picked it up.
Okay. It takes three of those cane sugar stalks to make a piece of paper, right?
Yeah, probably.
Alright, well, here's all your blocks to make a house.
defenses on me.
I'll take those.
Don't have any more room to pick so much shit up. Avoid the fucking shit I threw the floor away. No, you could also find them on the map itself, right? Not that certain area. They fly around the map, so when you spawn one, one will start flying by you and kill you. Flat enough surfaces that you build on. You make my own.
Well, thank God there's no more rain. I was getting sick and tired of that sound.
Do you have any dirt in one of your chests?
Yeah, I do.
I'm flattening out a little area by the portal. I'm gonna make a... The house should be small first. I'm just gonna extend it once it gets higher. Or taller. I need to make a flat area first.
I'll just drop all the dirt I have for you. Yep, a bit more. All the dirt I got. Here you go.
Hold on. Make a temporary chest right here. To skip the night?
Sure. I mean, I have noticed they last a lot longer on hard.
Oh. They basically changed the way the game works. Instead of taming dinos to unlock the Rex skin, they changed it to those explorer nodes. So they made it so you actually have to go and explore the map just to find them, because you find them at the ruins. You just need to find them. They're little chests next to some of the ruins. You know how the center has ruins, right? The center doesn't have those. You found a little booklet? Like a little... No, the explorer notes you could only find it's a chest. I don't know, dude. The center isn't supposed to have them, so I'm not really sure. Only the island and Scorched Earth are supposed to have the little note. Then basically, I don't know. They're basically things you find. Every time you find one, you'll get an XP boost for like a certain amount of time.
Motherfucker!
What happened?
A gas blew up the portal. Can you reignite it?
How do I do that?
Well, is it still lit on your end?
Yeah, it's still lit.
Then just go through it.
Again, it's back. It should be next to the. It should be behind the last one,
wow.
Actually.
That's pretty funny. Alright, so note one, take cobblestone and build a little home around it. But at least I got some netherrack and quartz. That was kind of my plan. Like having a fire. A fire pit. I don't have any cobblestone left to use. Shit. I'll go mining for it later.
I don't even think I'm gonna need all these stacks. No, there's a fucking creeper in my house. No, get away. I can't fight it in here.
I fucking love that.
There he goes. Leaving. Fuck you, creeper, get out of here.
He's coming back.
Go check this.
Oh, sweet. Some more sand and I can make some TNT.
Stained glass, but I'm pretty sure glass will do for now.
We can stain it later. I've got some more glass if you need it. I think.
That's
anyway.
Actually the glass I took.
Oh, okay.
You know what they need? They need the. They need to add the, like. Not the enchantments, they need to add the, you know how, on PC, there's a mod where you can add stuff to the pickaxe where it's like,
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
You can mine something, you can mine like a block of iron and just, or a block of diamond and it'll say a block of diamond or, I forgot what it was fucking called.
Like you,
I need more,
you modify a diamond onto your pickaxe, and it's like it could start out as a stone pickaxe, and you could put iron on it, and then you could put diamond on it, and then you can enchant it, make it more durable. There should be sand on the other side, like I would say the east side of the farm.
I'm gonna lower these. Silk touch, that's what it's called. If you add silk touch, you can mine glass like the panes, and it'll actually stay panes. Like, they won't break. That's what I'm thinking about.
I just wish mods were available for the console version, because I really don't want to go and spend money on a PC I'm probably barely going to use in the first place. And on top of buying the PC, you have to buy the game and modifications for your PC to make sure that it can play the set mods you're using. So, yeah, buying a PC is one hell of an investment.
Unless you can find something that's set in a PC that already has all that on it. Not really that much work.
Yeah, but then they're gonna charge you for it, like, more than you think they would.
Why are you, I put in thousands of dollars into this. Wonderful $2,000.
Yeah, sure, buddy. Sure. The shittiest fucking doors ever for this. Explore this place and hopefully find some stuff I need. Diamond! And a saddle! Hooray! Ah, shit. Did he see me? Yes, he saw me. No, actually, he did not. He walked right past me. Well, he can keep on doing that. Ooh, more diamond. Oh, shit, he found me. Fuck yourself, go
The fucking goddamn nether skeletons.
Yeah. There was one behind one that found me, that should have seen me, but didn't see me.
There was one behind one that shouldn't have seen you, what? I was like, what?
Yeah, there was another skeleton that I saw. I thought he saw me, but apparently he didn't. And then apparently there was another nether skeleton behind that motherfucker that did see me. Talk about a fucking tongue twister, man. I'm gonna hold out on the wither boss for a while. That shit's gonna get insane.
Yeah.
Who needs to go mining for diamonds when this place is just gonna shit out a diamond every day? Three chests and I found three diamonds and three saddles. I call that perfectly fine. If this tree, I can afford to make a diamond a diamond axe. Sound like a slime, but it should be something completely different. Yes! Everything I've ever wanted. Soul sand. Ah! Go to hell, you fucking asshole, and you're gonna kill me now, aren't you? Yes, you are. You and your stupid fucking shit. Gassed right there. He's going for a long shot. Fuck you, skeleton. Yeah, take that, bitch. Slam the door in his motherfucking face. You want a horse, crazy?
I don't know, we just get the night. There's a fucking zombie in your house.
I can't sleep because there's monsters nearby. Oh, he's right outside my door.
It's most likely the zombie in your house.
Yeah, the dogs took care of him. You can have a treat tomorrow. Here, come get your saddle.
Hold on.
Now, let's see if the horses just didn't disappear by now. Because that seems to be a recurring theme. Every time I get a saddle, the horses disappear.
They just vanish. They're like, we're outie.
Yep. Pretty
it's like
much.
It's like they sense it in the fucking horse, in the forest, man. It's like, nope.
My horse sense is tickling. He's got a saddle. That or it's a fly. There's some sheep. And I definitely don't want no fucking donkey.
It better be, yeah, donkeys are pretty useless. The mules, on the other hand, can jump, and they work as a donkey, so. I sort of like them.
Yeah, see, there's not a goddamn horse around here in the immediate vicinity. Surprise knockout, bitch! This is why I should have captured a horse earlier.
The fucking spider around here just watching me build.
Yep. He's planning his entry.
He's planning his attack.
I found some sand. Make that TNT now. And two more shovels, and I'll have enough sand.
Right. Finished.
I got a bunch of sand for
but
you,
I used
crazy.
A lot more stone. I used a lot more stone bricks than I thought I would. I only have a stack and like 30, 35.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Do you want to finish your house, or did you want to do that tomorrow? Because I was going to end the stream here.
I already finished my house.
Alright. Well, did you want to do anything else? Because I was just going to end the stream.
You had to get off?
No. I'm just going to end it and then start it up again tomorrow from where I left off here today.
Hold on.
That and I do want to eat, so I don't think I've taken a proper lunch break in a while.
Sort of extending the little the shelter you have in the Nether. The bricks I have left.
It's fine. I've got a shit ton more bricks. It's a nice house you got, though.
So loud.
I couldn't see what you're doing.
I can't hear anything but fucking Blazeman.
Yeah, I wasn't able to find him while I was in there. Kinda feel like I should have some torches on here. Put it in my mining tunnel, but this thing's already creepy on its own, so why the fuck would I do that?